I'm not afraid of dying. I'm not afraid of. So I guess it's like my deepest fear is like really, really fucking up the environment for the generation to come. My kids, my grandkids, my great grandkids.